total game changer. Like, my bench press has gone up by like 50 pounds.
It's really improved my performance on the court.
Nice.
And I started seeing this girl. We just got back from skiing in Utah.
Whoa. Is she hot?
Dude, she's super hot. Yeah, you should come to our new place in the marina.
It's really nice. There's these private tennis courts.
I have a place, I'm not sure you're gonna kill me.
Tommy, you really taught me how to play tennis. No.
I can't hear him. Can you hear him?
Mm-mm.
Fuck!
So, sounds like you're doing good.
Yeah, I am. I don't think my dad would want me to mope around. You know, I think he'd want me to live and accomplish maybe more than even he did. Become a senator or something. A warrior who has lost his parents is still a warrior.
Is that like a line from our screenplay?
Is it?
Speaking of, I actually read it the other day. Wanted to see how it held up.
Really? And?
It's got a few plot holes and some of the dialogue's a little cheesy, but I still think it's really good. I think with a few quick rewrites, like, we could totally sell it.
Yeah, maybe.
And now, you know, we could make it more believable, you know, because of